We're getting in some breaking news about a high alert that has been sounded in Rajouri in Jammu this after an automatic weapon of a cop went missing late last night. Now, this weapon is suspected to have been stolen. A probe has already been launched. The cop is a personal security officer of a lower court judge. So that's the news. In the wake of the news of this weapon being stolen, an alert has now been sounded in Rajouri in Jammu. Now, the news is that the automatic weapon of a cop went missing late last night. In fact, he was the personal security officer of a lower court judge. And therefore, that alert has been sounded. We're just awaiting more details. We've just got this bit of news about this weapon that is suspected to have been stolen. The probe is going on.